requests. Essentially, you just have to donate. It doesn't even matter how much. As little as a dollar. to sort of kick off the show and everybody can get a chance to enjoy the experience. Hey, Michael.
What a skeletal wreck of a man this is. Translucent flesh and feeble bones. The kind of temple where the whores and villains try to tempt the holistic domes. Running rampant with three thought, three form, and a free and clear. When the matters at hand are shelled out like lint and laundry mat to sift and focus on the bigger,
better.
Now.
Sin.
We all have a little sin that needs venting. Virtues for the rending of laws and systems and stems are ripped from the branches of office.
Do you know
where your outpost entails? Do you serve a purpose? When in doubt inside your atavistic allure, the value of a summer spent and a winter earned.
For the rest of us, there is always Sunday.
For the rest of us,
there is always Sunday.
The day of the week that reeks of rest, but all we do is catch our breath so we can wade naked in the bloody pool and place our hand on the big black book
to watch the knives zigzag between our aching fingers. Ask Chief.
Tonight is a vacation. It's a countdown.
Just in Bieber.
T minus your life and counting. Time to drag your tongue across the sugar cube and get a taste. Shall we?
One. Say.
Say.
You're me.
You're me.
And I'm you.
And we all watch the things we do and spite
they threw me down the stairs.
I haven't felt like this in years. The great magnet of malicious magnanimous refuse.
Go of you, punch me in the dead spot again.
Let me go. That's where you go when there is no one else around.
No one else around.
It's just you.
It's just you.
And there was never anyone to begin with. Now was there?
Begin with. Now was there?
Sanctimonious, pretentious, dastardly. Bastards with their thumb on the pulse.
That man needs an adult.
And a finger.
And a finger.
Finger. Classified my ass. That's a fucking secret and you know it.
Government.
Government is another way to say better. It's like ice, no pick, a murder charge that won't stick. It's like a whole other world where you can smell the food.
But you can't touch the silverware.
Can't
touch the silverware.
The silverware.
I think it's just there.
What luck. Fascism, you can die someday because that's the American way. And I've drunk too much and said too little. And you're gapping in the middle, so you curse your face, get yourself in the middle, see what you are. Get yourself together and see what's happening. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
So anybody can touch you whilst on, you, but carry on, my friend. There are times to move on, so
remember.
Remember. You're a wreck. An accident.
Forget the freak, you're just nature. Sure what you're asking me to do.
ASMR helps with the flow. Yeah, you might be right. Kind of relaxes you and helps you center your poop shoot. Poop shoot. Okay, everyone's looking after Potato. That's all right then. He seems to, everyone seems to be looking after him. That's good. Good work, team. It's good to see we're all on board and everyone's making a difference here. This tea is just about to get too cold to drink, so I'm just trying to finish it up here. But if this stream ends up being something that people aren't super interested in getting live ASMR triggers, that's totally fine as well. I'm more than happy to instead play some Dota. Because I love playing Dota. You guys know me, right? Lion for the win. I think Rage is asking me to talk like around here. So this is what it sounds like if I'm talking directly into your right ear. And this is what it sounds like if I'm talking directly into your left ear. This is what it sounds like if I was talking directly towards you. Above you and below you. So yeah, Sean has never seen Dota gameplay apparently, which is quite interesting. Although ironically enough, this stream seems to be getting more people than you might expect from a normal gaming ASMR stream, so who knows, right? It always interests me. Working in the world of ASMR, because I've had a lot of like game companies who have approached me because I do ASMR as opposed to just like regular old stuff, because I do something that's a little bit different. They're always like, well, you do ASMR. That's so cool and original. Oh my god, let's do it. Let's make it happen. That's funny. But I'm totally happy with it, you know. The important thing is that we're having fun. Which I like to think that we are anyway. I don't mind spending a bit of time doing some ASMR gaming if that's what you are. So lorry sounds. Everybody has got their headphones in. Is a.
Somewhere in the dark
and nasty regions
where nobody goes
stands an ancient castle.
Stands an ancient castle.
Deep within this dank and uninviting place lives Berg.
Within this dank and uninviting place lives Berg. Overworked servant, the thing upstairs.
Feed me.
But that's nothing compared to
the horrors that lurk beneath the trapdoor. But there's always something down there
in the dark,
in the
waiting
dark.
To come out.
Don't you open that trapdoor.
Or at least, there used to be.
You're a fool if you dare.
These days there isn't as much.
Stay
going
away
on
that trap
anymore.
Because there's something down.
Don't get that many visitors around here these days, you know.
Love it. Anyway, yeah, there you go. That's another video that you should just go and check out. It's an old ASMR video that I did. It doesn't sound like improvement at all. It sounds like Pony from Trapdoor. Good to see you, Mr. Fox Live. Welcome to our little fam. Thanks for donating. JJC, thank you for your donation, my friend. That's super awesome of you. £7 for a perfect video. And I think it's pretty fair to say that we'll go ahead and we will do some perfect sounds now for them. And then we will kind of move on to a different trigger in a little while. But there should be a good chance to get some more of a banana. Sound if we just move the microphones a little bit. This one's a little bit more stubborn. There we go. Mr. Fox Live, I'm really happy that my content is helping with your stress. I really do my best to make as many videos as often as I can to help support. Stress and anxiety and stuff like that. So, if it's helping you, then that is super awesome. That video with Springwalk was pretty special for Prodoc. I'd like to do some more stuff like that, but we're currently waiting for the new version of Final Fantasy VII to be released. So, stuff like that will be happening very, very soon. Mr. Fox Live, you can always donate your time.
crunching sounds, punched squid Minecraft is going to be recorded on Wednesday. So come back on Wednesday. That's what we're doing on Wednesday. So there you go. Swear Yeti Volunteers 420. What a nice name. Sk. Games is a Cooler Master Nova Touch. It's a top rare switched keyboard. More specifically, it is this top rare switched keyboard, and it is a lovely sounding keyboard. I'll show you. Saying things in the chat by typing like this. I hope you guys are happy. Just the fact that I've had a haircut maybe like makes me look thinner. Who knows? Anyway, Yes, the rubber band sounds. Oh, man. Maybe. Maybe. Give me a sec.
Hello, Batman. I didn't expect to see you here so soon. Gotham has become mine. What was once the darkness has become the light. Apparently the rubber band was to attach the facehugger to your face. Stronger.
The problem is you have to put a lot of energy into making it happen, but it's fine.
Ah, hello there, Nero. Here to help the Batman, are we? You can't stop what has already begun. Have to go deeper.
It's really hard to do. nonsensical whispers like sort of ash and a
low voice. More than Freeman. How do you ever expect to get anywhere in life without Morgan Freeman? How do you expect to get anywhere in life without some yogurt and a couple of chocolates in your pocket? How do you expect to get anywhere in life without a nice deep voice chewing your ears more? Should we spend some time with an inevitably doggone deep voice? I was one.
soon, Sam Bram. Badam Bam Bram. Thank you for joining us, my friend. Let me grab our Bane device. Zombies Pro 69 is here as well. Thanks for joining the family, my friend. Massage ASMR, that's very cool. Back in a sec.
Hello, yes. Sit down, follow me, sit down, come on, down, down. It's good to see you again. My name is Dr. Calf, and I'll be performing your exam today. Sure, it's an exam. I just want you to go ahead and tell me how many lights am I holding up? 1, 2, 3, 7, 12. How many can you see? Vision, triple vision. Can you see more than one light? If you can, that might be a very bad sign that something's going wrong. Pro Dark likes it up. Yeah, ear cupping is the best sound, definitely. Absolutely. Exam.
Ah! Chicken McDiddies, it's good to see you here. My name is Bane. How are you doing? Well, I hope. You see, if you are an ASMR artist and you want to try new things, it's not too difficult. You don't need lots of fancy equipment or over-the-top props and masks. All you need is a rolled-up newspaper and a couple of microphones. And you can make Bane sound lovely.
There you go, that's the thing. Right, okay, so let's go ahead and do some serious triggers, then we've done cutty sounds for a bit. And we've done the rubber band for a little while as well. Sounds really good. How about some crinkling? Let's do some crinkling sounds. I don't think Batman's gonna be like a very triggering sound, because it's very much like a
swear to me. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where are they?
Thank you. Is there an England anthem? Bro, dog, like, you shouldn't joke about things like that. I feel so sorry for the guys that it happens to, you know?
sounds by turning the microphones up really, really loud. Mic brushing. We could do some of that kind of stuff, I guess. voice, but I will read from out of the book in a minute. I have an obsession with Japan ASMR, dude. I think it's probably just the place that I talk about the most on my channels. City of Hagnor, whence he set out his fleet
wizards called himself a lord, claiming lands and cities as his property. The warlord made those they conquered slaves, and those they hired were in truth slaves too, having only their masters to safeguard them from rival warlords seizing the lands and the sea pirates raiding the ports. And bands and hordes of lawless, miserable men disposed of their living, driven by hunger to raid and rob. The Book of the Dark, written late in the time it tells of, is a compilation of self-contradictory histories.
To the ASMR.
Wow, Luke. Aren't you a magically generous person? Thank you so much. £10. That's a really cool thing for you to do. Thank you. If any of you have donated today, Hypnomoomin, which is the best name in the world. I wish I could change my name. Hypnomoomin ASMR. TF Luke, Bro Dark Light, if you guys have any requests that you want, any triggers or anything, let me know. In the meanwhile, I'm going to just read this book for a bit because people seem to be enjoying it. If you are, let me know in the chat. There's still some people coming in here who are kind of like, I'll use the same analogy again, clicking on painting videos when they don't know what painting is. Very strange, but okay. I'll let them carry on. And the only way people are ever going to... Do you remember what it was like when you didn't know what ASMR was and then you found it? I wish I could have that experience again, man. That was so much fun. Finding a whole new world of, like, content to enjoy. Anyway. The Book of the Dark, written late in the time it tells of, is a compilation of self-contradictory histories, partial biographies, and garbled legends. But it's the best of the records that survive the dark years. Wanting praise, not history, the warlords burned the books in which the poor and powerless might learn what power is. But when the law books of a wizard came into a warlord's hands, he was likely to treat them with caution, locking them away to keep them harmless or giving them to a wizard in his hire to do with as he wished. In the margins of the spells and word lists and in the end papers of these books of lore, a wizard or his prentice might record a plague, a famine, a raid, a change of masters, along with the spells worked in such events and their success or unsuccess. Such random records reveal a clear moment here and there, though all between those moments in darkness, they are like glimpses of a lightened ship far out at sea, in darkness, in the rain. And there are songs, old lays and ballads from small islands and from the quiet uplands of Hafnor that tell the story of those years. Hafnor, great port, is the city at the heart of the world. White towered above its bay, on the tallest tower, the sword of Earth Akbe catches its first and last daylight. Though that city passes all the trade and commerce and learning and craft of Earthsea, a wealth not hoarded, there the king sits, having returned after the healing of the ring. Inside of healing, and in that city, in these latter days, men and women of the islands speak with dragons in sign of change. But Hafnor is also the great isle, a brood, rich land, and in the villages inland from the port, the farmlands of the slopes of Mount On, nothing ever changes much. There, arts of sorcery, careless of the evils they did, or worse than careless. Thank you, Carlsman, for joining us. Welcome to the family, my friend. Plagues and famines, the failure of springs of water, summers with no rain, and years with no summer, the birth of sickly and monstrous young to sheep and cattle, the birth of sickly and monstrous children to the people of the isles. All these things were changed to the practice of wizards and witches, and are all too often rightly. So, it became dangerous to practice sorcery, except under the protection of a strong warlord. And even then, if a wizard met up with one whose powers were greater than his own, he might be destroyed. And if a wizard let down his guard among the common folk, they too might be destroyed, might destroy him if they could, seeing him as the source of the worst evils they suffered, a malign being. In those years, in the minds of most people, all magic was black. It was then that village sorcery, and above all woman's witchery, came into the ill repute that has clung to it since. Witches paid dearly for practicing the arts they thought of as their own. Welcome to the family, the game vid. Thanks for following us, buddy. The care of pregnant breasts and women, birthing, teaching the songs and rites, the fertility and order of field and garden, the building and care of the house and its furniture, the mining of ores and metals. These great things that had always been in the charge of women. A rich lore of spells and charms to ensure the good outcome of such undertakings was shared among the witches. But when things went wrong at the birth, or in the field, that would be the witch's fault. All things went wrong more often than right, with the wizard warring, using poisons and curses recklessly to gain immediate advantage without thought of what followed after. They brought drought and storm, blights and fires and sickness across the land, and the village witch was punished for them. She didn't know why her charm of healing caused the wound to gangrene, why the child she brought into the world was imbecile, why her blessing seemed to burn the seed in the furrows and blight the apple on the tree. But for those ills, somebody had to be blamed, and the witch or sorcerer was there, right in the village or town, not off in the warlord's castle or fort, not protected by armed men and spells of defense. Sorcerers and witches were drowned in the poisoned wells, burned in the weathered fields, buried alive to make the dead earth rich again. So the practice of their lore and the teachings of it had become perilous. Those who undertook it were often those already outcast, crippled, deranged, without family, old women and men who had little to lose. The wise man and wise woman, trusted and held in reverence, gave way to the stock figures of the shuffling, impotent village sorcerer, with his trickeries. The hag witch with her potions used in aid of lust, jealousy, and malice.
such scraps and fragments, and though it will be an airy quilt, half made of hearsay and half of guesswork, yet it may be true enough. It's a tale of the founding of Roke, and if the masters of Roke say it didn't happen so, let them tell us how it happened otherwise. Thanks for joining us, KD99. For a cloud hangs over the time where Roke first became the Isle of the Wise. And it may be that the wise men put it there. Mega Chimera is very happy that there's an ASMR live stream, and who can blame him? There you go, guys. That was chapter one of this little book. I say little. It's a good book. Tales from Earthsea, Ursula Le Guin. I'm going to use this for a Rocher thing here. Can Can Canary, welcome to the family, my friend. To bookmark that, and we will carry on reading that if people want to listen to that. I'm actually more than happy to do like an ASMR reading series on the channel on YouTube if you guys would enjoy that, because I think it's quite an interesting thing to do. Hound Across, I am very good, thank you, my friend. Enjoying doing some ASMR triggers and taking a break from the games for once, although we might end up playing a game of Dota to the end of this. Could be pretty fun. I think it would be pretty awesome anyway. Let's kind of move on here. Is there anybody out there that has a trigger request? Matty Matty is worried about the fact that we're going to be playing some Dota. Good Dota, Matty, don't worry. Maybe you'll actually understand what we are doing this time, but I kind of want to play some more Dota, so maybe that's what we'll be end up doing. True North Gamers has become a believer. He's gone from being like, WTF is this crap, to being like, on board and getting involved with the stream, which is awesome. Welcome, my friend. Thank you for becoming part of our fantastic little family here. And yeah, there's a few people around. We'll do some beard sounds because everyone's going mental about it. Heathrock is like, what is this eargasm? Yes, you're more than welcome to have an eargasm. It is a lovely sound. Well, I personally think it's a lovely sound anyway. Interesting. If you're not a person who experiences ASMR, some of it you might find a bit weird, like stroking beards on microphones. It might sound a bit weird to you. But a lot of it, especially a lot of the ASMR that I do on games that I play and various different bits and pieces that I do, is mainly just a chill out channel. ASMR to enjoy the streams, essentially. True North Games is still being creeped out. Are you wearing headphones, my friend? I recommend wearing some headphones.
Are the seagulls hungry still? Did the pond run out of water, turn into a motorway? Did the forest see itself slaughtered and mottled into decay? Did the kitten purr? Did the mermaid slur? I can't see a wind of a wind of a way we wander than thunder riding. Sound nice and smooth, but if I talk normally right now,
ASMR, the tingling sensation that they get. And also do not as well at the same time. I mean, that's the difference for me, definitely, between a good ASM artist and a great ASM artist is someone who can make content that transcends people who just experience ASMR and people who don't. Anyway, how about some sound blowing? I'm sure Metty Betty's around here somewhere to listen to this. This Kafka's poster is like a one of a Andrea would be taken as seriously as something like Sk if we call it Sexy Helicopter Sounds. But if you guys call it Sexy Helicopter Sounds, I'm gonna know what you mean, so don't worry, that's fine. You're more than welcome. Sound should be called the Chinook. I like the idea of that. J-Cos, we have been doing cutty sounds, but I'll do some more, my friend. Using the links down below or the
a second. Sorry, Mighty Claw, but you've been out-moderated. Fancy Gamer, seeing as you've got such an awesome name, I'll give you some lorry sounds, but do please feel free to support us by donating if you really like them. It's very hard to do though. I'll give you like 3 or 4. Wednesdays and Fridays, my friends, this kind of time, starting at 7.
So, yeah. Sadly, I think I'm past the age of dank memes, but you carry on, my friend. Hope you're enjoying them. Yourself. You get 3.1 million ASMR videos. 3.1 million. There's plenty of ASMR videos going on, like it's happening all the time. Like, I'll show you. This is the YouTube channels. This is when you Google ASMR. ASMR requests come up because she's like super popular, super awesome. Jelly Bean ASMR comes up because she's like becomes super popular like really fast. ASMR requests obviously there. With Brodio, Zelina ASMR, just whispering, blah blah blah. But if we go to filters and then upload. This is all the Bliss ASMR with Alexandria. Cuddle, tingly ASMR, bedtime roleplay. Let's just zoom in here. Quick calf, magnify. I'm trying to magnify as fast as I can. I can't do it. There you go. Cuddy to cuddy, cuddy. Cuddle, tingly ASMR, bedtime roleplay. 27 minutes ago, one view. I'm sure I'll get a few more than that. ASMR lockpicking, body brushing, eating sounds from Ellie Allen ASMR 4 hours ago. Tony Bomboni did something 8 hours ago. There's my video 9 hours ago. Yay, woo. ASMRCast, yeah. Like, ASMR is a very, very popular thing. So, yeah, it's not like it's going away anytime soon. And it's just getting more and more popular as time goes by, so... Congratulations, you have stumbled upon exciting times. And that's not including the videos that only write whisper video yet, and also obviously unintentional ASMR and stuff as well. That's videos that are specifically set to be like ASMR videos. It keeps expanding, and the great thing about it, I think, is that the more it expands, the more the quality goes up. And the more people kind of get involved with the content, it's really, really awesome. I enjoy it anyway. Right, okay. So I think we are getting close to moving on to Dota now, I think. A game of Dota. Because then it'll be time for us to leave. So, shall we hop on? Is everybody ready for some Dota action? Mug tapping, I could do a little bit of mug tapping for you, yeah, sure. That's totally fine, not weird or anything. Okay. What's been deleted? What's going on? I'm so confused. Serious.